Hello, so this will be my very first YouTube vlog. Not so sure what to talk about. Today I have actually a slight sore throat, so this is the best that I could talk. So it has been around like 4 months since I last do a vlog. Time has been overwhelming, but so far I have been to Mongolia, Myanmar, and Japan since the last time I vlogged, and next week it will be China, Taiwan. So I would really like to share with you guys my experience and my travel, but it's just too much to put into words. I don't know what to type first, write this vlog, you know? So hope it's okay.